Okay, the car still thinks it's on, even though it never turned on. It won't set the alarm because it thinks the ignition's on.